So our brains are basically like giant computers, giant supercomputers. And our memories work just like RAM. They exist as long as the system's active. As soon as you cut the power, that information is gone. You can reanimate the body, but those memories aren't going to be there.